So today we are going to discuss about the displacement reaction. For this we need some crystals of ferrous sulfate, metal of zinc, AMT beaker, one stirrer and a beaker full of water. Now we are going to prepare the solution of ferrous sulfate. So for this we are taking these crystals of ferrous sulfate into a beaker. So like this we are giving the ferrous sulfate into the beaker. Now adding some water to the beaker and with the stirrer we have to stir it such that we can get a very clean solution of ferrous sulfate. So now we have this solution of ferrous sulfate which is little bit faint in color, faint green color. So in this solution we are going to add some zinc metal. So we are adding 2 pieces of zinc metal into the solution. So the reaction will start, but this reaction will take little time to complete. Now we can see the difference between the color of the solution. So it is a freshly prepared ferrous sulfate solution which is faint green in color. Now this was the reaction mixer where ferrous sulfate is reacted with zinc. Now if I lift up the piece of zinc and kept outside, okay, so this is a piece of zinc. Here zinc sulfate solution is prepared and iron will be deposited at the bottom of the beaker. So this is an example of displacement reaction where a metal displaces another metal. Now we can see the deposition of iron at the bottom of the beaker called a displacement reaction.